Okay, another god has to fall. we all are on our way to Sobek, and let's see how we handle him. I mean, he's just a giant lizard. He has a mask. What does he think he is? A freaking superhero? Okay, he's throwing with mud at me. This is so low. Seriously, dude, this is low. Mud, that's all you got? Oh, what's that now? Okay, earthquakes. Okay, got him. Okay, you're throwing mud and you're earthquaking. Gotcha. Throwing mud again. Oh, mud really hurts. And what's that? So those earthquakes. That's not too bad. Not a mud. Oh. Yeah, almost had me there, Sobek. Funny little guy. Gotta be something happening now. Okay, here are the minions. He's also killing his own minions with his attacks, which is convenient. Okay, oh, he's doing two earthquakes in a row. That's new. Ouch. Maybe I need to gain some distance here. Okay, two earthquakes in a row. Okay, gotcha there. Not too bad, not too bad. Earthquake. Throwing this mob. Okay, so far I would say he's... I don't know. I'm kind of like Anubis, he's not too bad. It's just patience. He's not as being such a big pain as Sekhmet, definitely. Okay, any big guys we need to take care of? No. Let's kill one. Straight kill another one. Okay, what's that? That's new. And that does not seem to be cool. Oh my god. I hope he's not doing that again. Okay, we get two mud waves now and probably... Oh, he's doing it again. This is a hail of arrows. This is not cool. Okay, so we got earthquakes, two in a row again. Okay, we got two earthquakes and now two mud rolls. Getting the concept here. Here's the arrow rain. This is quite a freaking huge range. Mud roll. Here's that hail again. Oh, get on there. Okay, arrows. Awesome. Oop. Oop. Got Gotcha. Oh, this is gonna hurt pretty bad. The question here is, can I actually block it with my shield? Okay. Okay, you can actually, oh, this is cool. So, this big hail, you can actually block it with your shield. Which is very, very good. Oh no, 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 no! Put up this one! No! Crap! Oh, this hurts. Block, 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 block. Awesome. Where is he? Oh, the other one is dead. Come on, Sobek. Okay, we're doing now 3 earthquakes. Let's roll. So this is very cool. Just have your shield out and you're blocking it. Everything is fine, you're cool. No big deal. Find an opening here. Come on, dude. Out of here. Shit. Ow. Yeah, we got him! Dies are back. Okay, second god fallen. There he goes. So Sobek is not really that difficult. I would say he was probably a bit easier than Anubis. We get an ability point and a scepter. Okay, cool. Yeah. Very nice. So, big crocodile down. And I guess that's it for me. Those fights are really long and exhausting, but we're gonna take a look at our scepter we just got. Which is right here. So it has combo multiplier, critical hit rate, and a health for criticals. Fast and long reach. Good combination, I guess. And it does a lot of damage. So, oh, one weapon. Okay. Ooh. Well, maybe it's worth a try. But on the downside, you don't have a shield on it. Can I? No, you don't. Everything's fine. Okay. Cool. Yeah. Then I guess we're gonna see us in the next video. Another god or whatever it is. Bye. Say bye. Bye. Let's go.